only friend I ever had. No, it was my dear old dad.
It came from the South. It's a reminder of hard times, depression, slavery, and just being black.
See, the blues come from like people in slavery time, back in slavery working, and they sang holler songs to make the day pass longer. You know, you be tired and don't know how you're gonna make your time or whatever, don't know when you're gonna get out, and you heard, oh, my black name rang, you know, all up and down the line.
On the plantation, the slaves had messages through song. They could sing, hey, you better tighten up now, the boss is here, you know, things of that sort. Nobody understood what they're talking about, but the slaves did. They knew what he was talking about. That meant the boss is on the way. You better, whatever you're doing, get back to it.
See, the black man didn't play what he heard. He did not play what he heard. He played what he felt. And it came from deep down inside of the soul.
I found out I had these things at 8 years old when I heard Charlie Patton. I was telling you about this old WAP record. And I knew there was something to this stuff, man. You know, although I couldn't understand what he was talking about or saying. But it came out in the music line, that old I tell you, you know what I'm talking about? I said, oh, this guy done had a bad night.
He sounded good, man. Yeah, I liked that Charlie. Yeah, Charlie. He could beat that guitar, beat all the paint off down there, man. Beating all that. He drumming and playing all the same time.
Now, Bessie Smith, she used to come to the Palace Theater because the Palace Theater on Beale Street was the showplace of the South. Bessie could belt out some blues.
Blues comes in a many form. It can come negative or positive. Now, I hear a lot of guitar players say that blues is a feeling. Blues is the most hardest thing in the world for anybody to play. Everybody can't play the blues. You think they can. They think they can. But they ain't. You playing the blues. Sure, you is. Ain't no soul there. Soul is the foundation of this whole thing, man. And what you say is your bond. You know, what you say is your bond. But if you don't live it, if you don't live this stuff, you ain't got them.
Oh, black man ain't got changing clothes. Boy got drunk, closed that door. Oh, black man ain't got chain clothes.
The first man I ever heard blow a harmonica was Sonny Boy Williams. He was coming down the road, tweet, 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 tweet. So I run down the road and met him. We come right along behind him, looking up at him, just watching him. And he blowing something like the train. I loved that. But I really didn't know his name.
Sonny Boy number two was broadcasting down in Helena, Arkansas, using Sonny Boy's number one name. Sonny Boy number one went from Chicago down to Helena, Arkansas, and took Sonny Boy number two off the air and stopped him from using his name. And later on, some kind of way, the company and them, they made a deal. He was using Sonny Boy number one name in everything. Everybody thought Sonny Boy number two. That's how they got it straightened out. That's how come they call Sonny Boy. Otherwise, it never would have been straightened out now. Sonny Boy number one went from Chicago down to Helena, Arkansas, and pulled Sonny Boy number two off there from King Biscuit. Did you understand that?
We would hear King Biscuit time, and it would be at 12:15, and we would be coming out of the fields at, we call it coming in for dinner. You know, sophisticated people say lunch today, you know, but to me it's still dinner. You come out of the fields for dinner and you have an hour off. 15 minutes after you get there, and we'd be hurrying to get to the house, you know, your home, wherever you lived, if you had a radio. But you could sit on anybody's porch and you'd hear Sonny Boy Williamson, King Biscuit time.
Pass the biscuits, cause it's King Biscuit time. Stuff.
We'd come on the air, you know, I'd be the first one to hit it, you know. And key of A, good evening, everybody, tell them how do you do. We King Biscuit boys come out to welcome you.
How long, babe, how long? Now here an evening, train been gone. How long? How long, babe, how long?
That's the blues. That's the blues. You got them. You got them. If you in sort of way love, listen to a record, listen to a CD, a cassette, what, somebody telling you how to get rid of them. They telling you how to get rid of them, man. You know what I'm talking about there. But then you also in deeper. If you ever, this is where it is. This is the way it is.